But then, it doesn't really matter what any of you think of me.
I'm still high.